Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player, Stuart Robson. And we have action from foot rivals coming your way. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
And here's the starting lineup for the Founders. Jerzy Dudek begins in goal. Cafu starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Xavi starts alongside Ronaldinho in central midfield. And leading, and he's in. And thumped away. Nice looking pass. A caught shot. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. And there's the delivery. Well, his direction was just a little bit off. Andrew Robertson. Hugo Sanchez. And quick thinking defensively. Sanchez! Can they keep it out? Oh, great defending. Well, some players are quite simply pure entertainers, and Eric Cantona falls in that category. What might we see from him today, Stuart?
Defenders, Derek, hate playing against players with pace, and he's got plenty of pace to run in behind. He does it cleverly. He comes short, then spins in behind, and then he's 1v1 against the goalkeeper, and he usually finishes it off.
Chance to play it in. Superbly read and executed. Francescoli. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. And that is how to tackle inside your own penalty area. Oh, great piece of individual skill. Oh, pressing really high. And a throw-in it's going to be.
This is down, the ball.
So a throw in to come. Barnes. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. JJ Okocha. And defensive play to be applauded. Now, options are plenty. And let's give credit to the defending. Ronaldinho. Oh, he's lost possession. The crowd encouraging him to take it on. Well, a decent effort, but not quite on the target. David Alaba. Well, a swift challenge and a throw-in coming up. Getting in there to take it away. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Could go ahead. That is a tackle and a half. Can someone get on the end of this? Effective press. Could be a chance to break here. Brilliant pass. And Cantona might be in. Sends it back. Spot on with that tackle. Barnes. Well, no luck keeping possession.
Why did you throw you?
Moving the ball forward, how creative can they be? Can he put them in front? But it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
Robertson. This looks more than decent. Just the clearance that was needed. Robertson. Oh, surely! And did just enough defensively. Counter-attacking very much an option. Francescoli. Defenders need to cover. Opportunity here. Looked like a certain goal, but that's a great challenge. And the press is on. Well, there's the pullback. Referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. And it's a quality pass. Timely intervention. And he's in. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. To the second half then, and these two sides are locked together, just can't really choose between them at the moment. The possession lost, intercepted. Making considerable progress with the ball. Alisson firing it towards goal. Well, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively. Francescoli, really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Good vision there. Hugo Sanchez. Can he take the chance? He knew he had to make the tackle and did. Francescoli. Oh, managing to beat him. Okocha. Oh, tremendous block. Might be a chance to break. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Carl. Beth Mead. Fernand. Francescoli! Oh, magnificent save!
Well, he's just pulled off a great save there. What reaction from the goalkeeper that was.
started well to win the ball back. And the founders moving the ball forward with purpose. And foul it is then. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Really nice ball. Cantona. Well, the fans want to see a shot. And danger still. Well, they can keep possession now. Harvey Barnes. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. And the keeper dicing with danger. And fine goalkeeping. Andrew Robertson. Mateus. Now with Xavi. Robertson. Not a poor pass it was. No getting away from it. Throw in here. Hugo Sanchez. And here's Ronaldinho. In position. And up for grabs off the keeper. It comes to nothing in the end. Cantona. And foiled by Van Dijk. And out of play, the pass nearly worked out, but not quite.
Well, in the last 15 minutes, the founders have had more of the ball here, not just in terms of possession, but also with the chances they've created. And that winning goal is surely just round the corner.
Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Well, is it going to end up being productive for them? Oh, could be! Oh, disappointing. Just when it looked like a surefire opener.
Well, that should have been the opener, Derek. I'm not sure how he's missed that.
An inability to keep hold of the ball there. He continues his run. Oh, that is a wonderful piece of challenging. Certainly thinking about a winner. Oh, what an opportunity. Oh, but beaten by a goalkeeper imbued with confidence.
Well, he's just saved his team there. What a time to pull off a save like that.
It's a short corner. Well, giving it a go in his quest to grab. The first goal of the contest.
Well, there's been some half chances, and that was another one. He just couldn't keep it on target.
Oh, he's through here. Oh, a goal! And is that going to be the one that wins it for them? There's every chance, and the fans are lapping this up.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
And so into the final 5 minutes. And in with a real chance. They've only gone and grabbed another one. Two goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating.
Here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Two-nil here, and the ball is moving again. There it breaks down, but credit to the defence. doesn't have to do it on his own. And let's give credit to the defending. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. And a throw in it's going to be. Crossing opportunity. And the corner has been given. Who can they pick out? Xavi! And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned.
You're absolutely right, Derek. They really struggle to get to grips with the game. They always seem second to the ball, and then just a few mistakes at the back, and it's cost them. Poor performance all round.
A warm welcome on what is a perfect day to watch football. I'm Guy Mowbray and I'll be joined for commentary by Sue Smith, the former England forward. And we're very much looking forward to this division rivals game. How do you see this one going then, Sue?
Cheers, Guy. Well, I'm sure both managers will have given them the final instructions. Go out and give it their all. Hopefully that'll be enough for a positive result. I'm looking forward to this one.
And this is how the Founders team looks today. Cafu plays with Andy Robertson in the fullback positions, and the main striker in the team is Eric Cantona. This is the lineup for the visitors.
Yeah, it's a very similar look, isn't it? So it'll probably come down to those individual matchups. I think those wide areas will play a key role, though. It's so important that the fullbacks get forward and push their opposite number back.
Genuine chance. It's 1-0. The first blow struck very early. So it's 1-0 as the ball gets rolling again. was red and the ball has changed hands. He's in here. Can he finish? Oh, they scored again. The game had only just restarted after the last one. Then, as we get started again, Andy Robertson. Sanchez takes up a promising wide position. Asensio. Out of play it goes for a throw-in. Plenty of open space here. Cuts inside. That's a nice cutback. Well, he's got two now, and he's playing a starring role here. 3-0 then, as we get started again. And played back to Alisson. That's been viewed as a foul. A free kick's awarded. Not so much given away as cleverly won. And he's being urged to shoot. And the goalkeeper does what he's there to do. Corner kick played in. Little sloppy on the ball there. Making good progress here. In behind, can he finish? And two becomes three as he completes his hat-trick. A superb performance. So the lead now 4-0 as the game restarts. And played back to Alisson. A little careless there as the ball changes hands. They're allowing space and he's finding it. That looked as though it might have been slotted in, but it's been placed wide. And the pass is incomplete. Nicely won. Now this might be promising. And it's not away yet by any means. That wasn't a good tackle, and we could see a card shown. Pierre Lesmeaux. Read the pass well and cuts it out. The ref allowing play to continue. Asensio. Making good progress here. And it's a decent stop by the goalkeeper. It's been delivered. It might still happen. And it's opened up for him.
as the stats show, you just wonder how many this could be, because the way that they go forward, it's great to watch. So much creativity, and the defence just can't cope with them. Surely the manager will make a change soon.
Oh, it's offside. So close to getting in there for the chance. Working hard to win it back there. Oh, the beautiful game very much on display. Well, they wouldn't let him get away that easily. Werner. And he's having a go. And they can keep the pressure on with a corner.
Dobra, jazda.
Van Dijk. Well, what a place to lose the ball just when the chance was on. Breaking at pace, this could be dangerous. That's gone out of play. Throw in to come. Perfectly anticipated, really well won. And that whistle brings the first half to a close. After mostly one-way traffic in the first 45 minutes, let's hope for a more evenly contested second period. He's beaten his marker here. Genuine chance. Possession lost just at the point of something happening. Xavi. Bit of a squeeze on here. Well, it's a poor ball, giving possession back cheaply. Andy Robertson. Oh, a really poor challenge. What's the referee going to do here? Founders being afforded too much space. But not the end result they wanted from an encouraging position. Asensio. Sanchez with space to attack. Well, he's lost the ball, and any chance has gone. Timo Werner. Good work to regain possession. And that's a foul and a free kick. And the attack is over. Really good defending. Sanchez. Well, can he get onto this? And the goalkeeper does what he's there to do. Delivered into the box. That's a nice cutback. Great chance here. It's in, they've scored, and you have to credit them for keeping going at least.
Well, here's the replay, and he shows really good composure to pick out a teammate. And what a finish. He goes for power. It was never in doubt. He just looks so confident running through.
in the right position to cut out the pass. Tariq Lamptey. And the goalkeeper has made it his. Oh, they looked in there. That's nicely cut out. Got room to operate in here. Real opportunity. And another goal. Surely they're home and dry with the win now. Another goal, another kickoff. The score now 5-1. Asensio. Good patient build-up, but not quite the end product. Good pressure this high up the pitch. He's done well to get past his marker. Oh, lovely skill to beat his marker. But that's where it ends, with the ball won this time. That's crossed the line. It'll be a throw. Nothing more frustrating than losing possession from your own throw-in. Asensio. And it's back with Dudek. Robertson. Sanchez. They've lost it there, and the attack is over. The ball is lost, and the chance has gone too.
Jak możliwe, nie wiem.
And this could be. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. Very quick to close down. Lovely ball. This could lead to something. Here it is. Oh, he saved it.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. It's fantastic reflexes.
Corner kick played in. And the ball has been nicely cut out. Better on the ball than that. Just needs the composure now. Oh, yes. Timing, technique, a terrific way to score. The ball rolling again, and if there were any doubts, they're surely settled now. Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. Asensio, delivered into the box. It's away, but it's not finished yet. Well, they've done the hard work, it seemed, but no end product. The founders showing good width here. So the referee blows the final whistle. A disappointing result, at least as far.
See how gutted some of the players are. They know they've been poor today.